Mountain Valley Pipeline protesters are facing charges after locking themselves to drilling equipment in West Virginia. It happened early this morning where the project crosses under Interstate 64 in Greenbrier County. According to the group Appalachians Against Pipelines, this halted work at the site for just over 2 hours.